Hola, Namaste. Welcome to Red Cut Videos.
Popularly known as the City of Pearls, Hyderabad is a place with the right mix of the old and new. With Shahi food, affectionate people, rich landmarks, it will surely give your trip that royal tinge one earns to experience at least once in their lifetime. The topmost place to visit in Hyderabad is Hussain Sagar Lake. This lake is a historical landmark of the city. The vicinity of the place is endearing with parks, temples and buildings with 18-meter high statue of Buddha. You can even experience boat rides here. The second place in the list is Ramoji Film City. This is the world's largest film studio where many films are shot. Tourists can take a tour around the city if they wish, as it has huge attractive shooting sets which are definitely worth visiting, like the man-made versions of Taj Mahal, Mughal Gardens and more. At third is Salar Jung Museum. This is a place which is owned by Salar Jungs. They were the prime ministers of Hyderabad. In it is a huge collection of articles from medieval times and some from Islamic era too. On various special occasions, Nizam jewelry is also displayed for the tourists. At fourth is Golconda Fort. With an outer wall of around 10 kilometers, this fort has a massive space. It's most famous for the light and sound show, which goes on for about an hour and showcases the story of the fort. It is also very famous for diamond mining and is also known to be the producer of Kohinoor. Place at number 5 is Falaknuma Palace. It was designed by an architect who visited the country from Italy and is now turned into a hotel that is run by Taj Group. It is known to be one of the most luxurious places in the country. Place at number 6 is Makkah Masjid. Known to be one of the largest masjid in India, the mosque was constructed from bricks which was made from the soil brought in from Makkah. At 7 is Sri Jagannath Temple. It is built by the local Oriya community and is the exact replica of Jagannath Temple of Puri as far as the architecture and layout of the temple are concerned. The most beautiful part of the temple is Shikhara. Place at number 8 is Char Minar. Known as the icon of Hyderabad, this place is massive with towers rising to a height of 48.7 meters above the ground and also has 140 steps. It is located in the middle of the road and is hard to miss. At 9 is Chilkot Balaji Temple. Balaji Temple is a very important pilgrim center which has Sri Venkateshwar Swami in a standing posture and beside it, Goddess Sri Devi and Goddess Bhudev. It is believed that if you take 11 rounds around the core of the temple, your wishes will be granted. Isn't this interesting? At number 10 is Nehru Zoological Park. This park is roughly 50 years old and has a rich blend of ecological programs, animal habitats and various research facilities. With nearly 1500 types of birds, animals and reptiles, this park also encourages adoption of animals by the public who visits this place. At number 11 is Chaumala Palace. This palace was the seat of Asaf Jahi dynasty where guests and visitors were entertained by Nizams. It is situated near Char Minar and is closed on national holidays. At 12 is Entia Garden. It is an amusement park with various attractions like a mini train, haunted house and boat rides. It also has a cafe that has sit-in spaces like vintage cars. At number 13 is Vijayawada. Vijayawada is located on the banks of River Krishna and has a very beautiful setting. One of the interesting sites to visit here is Undavali Caves. At At number 14 is Qutub Shahi Tombs. These tombs' architecture is dedicated to seven kings who ruled Golconda for about 170 years. It represents the burial ground of the rulers of Hyderabad. At number 15, which is also the last place in our list, is Snow World. This place has one of the largest snow areas of over 17,000 square feet. The temperature inside goes down to 5 degrees and the snow here looks exactly like that of real snow.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see the best places and things in India and around the world, please subscribe.